Hello everyone, and welcome to the Space Engineers Modding Academy. This is a tutorial about how to mod your game's files and create a different background for your worlds. We added a few new features that will make modding easier for you. Now your mods stay in the game even if you download and update. This video is the first of the modding series that we are planning to release, and will initiate the players into the secrets of modding. The Space Engineers community has already created some really amazing skyboxes that you can choose from. I'm going to use few of them from this page. You can find the link in the description. Choose a skybox and download it. Extract and open the folder. Now open start and write percent AppData percent into the search box. Then click Space Engineers and the mods folder. This is the folder that contains all the modes you have in your game. So if you have any custom blocks or other modes, place them into this folder. Now I'm going to show you how to create a simple mode for your skybox. Create a folder named Skybox 1 and open it. Now copy the background cube.dds from the folder we downloaded and copy it into the Skybox 1. Open the Steam client, right click on Space Engineers, then Properties and browse local files. Now go to Content and copy the Data folder. Get back to your previously created Skybox 1 folder and copy the data in there. Open the data folder and delete everything except the environment.sbc. That is the only one that we need for now. The environment.sbc must be in the data folder, otherwise the mode will not work. Now open the environment.sbc with the notepad. Look at the line with environment texture. Delete most of the path except the background cube. The path has to be changed so that the game can find the texture and mode folder. Find the line with enable fog and set it to false. Save and close the notepad. Now run the game. If all went fine, you should see the new skybox. Let's say that you would like to switch between different skybox textures. Go to the mode folder again and create a new folder that you will use for storing the skyboxes. Place the skybox 1 into the skybox gallery. Make a copy and rename it. Download a different skybox, extract and rewrite the DDS texture in skybox 2. Now we have two skyboxes that we can choose from. Copy the one you want and paste it to the modes folder. To make sure you load the correct skybox, have only one in the mode file. This way you can switch between skyboxes without bigger problems. The Space Engineers community has made so many great skyboxes. I'm sure you will find the one that best suits your world. This is all for now. Thank you for watching and see you next time.